God loves us perfectly, right? God has forgiven us. And if you want an analogy to the story of Paul and Onesimus and Philemon, you can think of it this way. We are being sent to God. Okay? We are the runaway slave. We are the one who has stolen stuff. We are the one who has been disobedient. We are the ones. It's us. It's us. And yet, who writes the letter in blood on our behalf? Jesus Christ. The letter's written. The letter is already written.